work your core and your obliques as well, and also some of your upper body strength too. Make sure that your elbow and your shoulder are in line, engaging your pelvic floor, draw in through your transverse circumference, keep your wide thoracic lateral breath, engage the core. Your introduction is just to gently lift up here. So you're pushing down through that front foot, big inhale, and then exhale down. As soon as you're ready, you can stop to lift the hand. Big inhale, and then exhale down. Big inhale, exhale down. This is too easy. Also extend away a little bit more. Come up onto the hand. That feels better. Keep more engaged. And then off you go. Nice deep breath in. And nice deep breath out. And draw into your core. It's an excellent way to work through your obliques and your core. Just keep it nice and flowing. About between maybe 10 reps or something like that. Then draw in, and just gently swap to the other side. So when you're doing this, just make sure you put your foot on the floor, just check the position if you need to go down to the base of the position. Knees and ankles and hips. Ankles and hips in alignment. More and more to the sky.